Thumbs up, drivers behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, go. Time to kick off qualification match number 21. Cargo flying through the air. 2 up for red, 1 up for blue. 1, 2, 3 shots all the way up. Almost landed by the human player. Good shot, though. 1, 2, 3, 4. Mechanical advantage. Robots come alive for our teleoperated period. Robots racing around to grab their cargo to see who can try to get that cargo ranking point first. 1, 2 for 63-28 up into the upper hub. 23-70 trying to launch that mystery ball. 85-44 answering back with 2 more blue cargo. Robots racing around trying to grab their blue cargo. 1, 2. For red, 1 more up for blue to answer back. 24-23, playing some defense over on the Blue Alliance. Mystery ball in for 85-44. Let's see which way it goes. 19-91 tries to answer back. Atos is trying to shoot those up into the upper hub and bouncing right out. Some defense over on the Red Alliance by tweeting 23-70. Into the upper hub goes that mystery ball. Let's see how it goes. See which team gets the advantage. 70 seconds left. It's a tight match. There's only 1 cargo difference. See who takes this one home. 24-23, playing some defense over on our Blue Alliance, trying to keep them from scoring shots up into that upper hub. 23-70 answers back. Some heavy defense over on the Red Alliance from 71-53 over on 23-70. 1, 2 more for mechanical advantage. 1 more out for the iBots. Reinforcements over already on that mid-bar climb, getting a head start. iBots trying to bring that. 5 points with 30 seconds. It's going to come down to the climbs on this one, guys. 71-53 trying to make up that gap in cargo. 85-44, region for the traversal as their partner iBots climbs beside him as Mechanical Advantage heads on up to the traversal bar. Mechanical Advantage all the way up on the traversal, entered back by 85-44. Are we going to see a double traversal on the blue? Yes, we are. Results of match 21 coming soon. We've got our green lights on the field. Teams, come grab your robots. From qualification match number 21, it is your Blue Alliance taking home a score of 74-53. Definitely came down to those hanger points.